When communicating with individuals who have experienced trauma, it is crucial to be mindful of the language you use. Words such as crazy, pathetic, and helpless can have a detrimental impact and further exacerbate their suffering. It is advisable to show empathy and compassion, providing them with encouragement and comfort. It is important to recognize their strength and resilience, acknowledging their worthiness of love and understanding rather than passing judgment or offering criticism.